Seems our friend T-Bird won't be joining us this evening on account of a slight case of death. Want to sit down? Well. Devil's Night is upon us again. So we throw a little party, start a bunch of fires, make a little profit.
I like the pretty lies.
Problem is, it's all been done before. You see what I'm saying?
There's no reason to quit.
Wrong. Best reason to quit. Only reason to quit. Man has an idea. The idea attracts others, like-minded. The idea expands. The idea becomes an institution. What was the idea? See, that's what's been bothering me, boys. Because I tell you, when I used to think about the idea itself, it put a big old smile on my face.
You see, gentlemen, greed is for amateurs. Disorder, chaos, anarchy. Now that's fun.
What about Devil's Night?
What about it? I started the first fires in this goddamn city. For I knew it, every charlatan shitheel was imitating me. You know what they got now? Devil's Night greeting cards. Isn't that precious? The idea has become the institution, boys. Time to move along.
You don't want us to do light my fire time for the whole city?
No, I want you to set a fire so goddamn big the gods will notice us again. That's what I'm saying. I want all of you boys to be able to look me straight in the eye one more time and say, are we having fun or what? Hey, you! Huh? What's your name, Skank? You don't feel that?
I feel like a little worm on a big fucking hook.
I feel like a little worm on a big fucking hook. Well, boy, your mama must be damn proud of you.